Ladies and gentlemen, my name is slicedlime, and I'm here to guide you through the process of getting and playing a snapshot. Now, let's begin with what is a snapshot exactly? Well, a snapshot is a version of Minecraft that is a pre-release version, you could say. What is called beta in some other products is called a snapshot for Minecraft Java Edition. It contains new and interesting things that are going to be in the next version, but that are not completely finished yet, so it can be unreliable. Now, this is how your Minecraft launcher will look in the sort of default mode if you've done nothing to it. If your launcher looks very different, you might be using a very old launcher, and in that case you should probably just update, and the easiest way to do that is to just go to minecraft.net and re-download the game. Anyway, what we're gonna do here is we're gonna open up some options. And the first thing you need to do is click this little menu up in the right-hand corner. That's gonna open this menu bar. Then, Launch Options is where you wanna go, and you'll see that you have your latest release thing here, that's the only thing. And up here, there's a toggle called Enable Snapshots. Now, because snapshots are less well-tested, there are going to be some warnings here. And before you go on with this, make sure you read and understand these warnings. They are not guaranteed to be stable and they may corrupt your world, so run separate directories or create backups or run them on test worlds, but do make sure that you take care, and the game will warn about this as well. If you try to open one of your worlds, make sure you read the warnings. Anyway, once you do understand what the dangers are, click OK, and now we have a latest snapshot thing here too. We don't have to do anything more on this screen, now we can go back to news. And you see that the play button here now has a drop down, or more correctly in this case, a drop up. And here we can now pick latest snapshot, and you can see the subtitle of this thing has now changed to play latest snapshot. We can hit the play button now to have it download and start that version. Of course, one more thing to keep in mind is that once you are done and you want to play your regular old version of Minecraft, just click that drop-down button again and select the latest release, and you'll be back to the latest released version. Now, there are more options that you might want to be aware of. If you want to play a certain version or snapshot here, you can use this Add New button in here to create a custom configuration, and I can call this whatever I like. And then in the drop-down box here, you can see all of the snapshots that have been released for this version, but I can also see older versions of Minecraft. So if I want to play 1.12.2, I can select that here and hit save. And now my older version is here. And if I go back to news, I can select that in the drop-down box as well. So that's how you create configurations of Minecraft to play them and how you play the latest snapshot to get a sneak preview at those new and cute things. That is all from me. My name is slicedlime. Thank you for watching. I hope you found this helpful, and if you did, please help me out in return and leave a like. Take care. Bye-bye.